What's up, everyone? For another Super Mario Maker. On my last video, I unlocked the NWC, the Nintendo World Champion 2015, as you can see. So, guys, I'm gonna do it, but perhaps I'm gonna do it one by one because I don't know how long it's gonna take me to do it. So, this is World 17, they say, but that's where you will find it. So, guys, we're going to start it with this one. So, I'm probably going to do it one by one, guys. I don't know how long it's going to take me to really do it. So, don't get mad at me if I don't complete it on the video. So, ready? Let's start off with this one. Now, we don't need to etiquette. We just want to play it. Try it out. Okay. Do 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 do. Okay. What? Alright. Alright. I was punked, guys. Alright. All these are just fooling around. Oh my gosh. Alright. It's okay, guys. We can do it. We don't want to press those, though. I think we can press these. But then, where do we go from there? Okay, there's a coin. Is there like an pipe that leads down? Maybe? No? Okay, the problem is, how am I gonna get through that? That's a hard part. I don't know how to get through all that. Maybe we should jump up there, but it's too hard. Okay. Maybe there's something to do with that. Hang on, guys. There's gotta be something. Yeah, just going up like that isn't the answer. Ooh, I don't know how to do this one. Okay, let's see. No, that's not gonna do any good. Oh, I don't know, guys. Okay, there's a coin here. Oh, okay, there's a pipe. What, again? Okay, this is going crazy. Whoa! Alright. It's a little insane here. Okay. That's a little insane. Alright, it seemed like we go down the pipe, so let's do that. It's a little hard, so what we do is go down the pipe. Because just doing that, it's not going to do any good, so go down the pipe. Okay. I don't think anything that's going to be a mushroom here anytime soon. Yeah, okay, that's just goofiness. Whoa, okay. This is harder than I thought, guys. Someone said this was a little easy. I don't see what this is easy. I don't know where the easy part of this is. Whoa. Okay. Alright, I was punked for that one. What on earth was that? Man, I hate the Hammer Brothers. Sorry, guys. I just hate them. I know it's not nice to hate, but I just don't like them. They're annoying. Whoa! Leave me alone, Goomba! Okay, all great. Watch out for that Parama plant. Okay. Oh my gosh. Okay, we go up, I guess. Where? Now the arrow's saying go this way. I don't see where the... Up there? How? I'm gonna go further and see what... I think we need this. How do you get this guy out? Well, there's gonna be some way. Alright, we do need to go that way. Oh my gosh. How do you... That didn't help. I don't understand. I think up here we need to go, but... I think I know. Is that what we need to do? That? I don't understand. The problem is, I think we need one of those shoes. But how do you release them? Okay. Okay, we go up there, but how do you go up there? Oh man, this is harder than I thought, guys. Okay, there we go. There's gotta be a solution to this one. We need one of those... Sorry about the death, guys. Come on! Why am I dying? The heck, man? Can I go all the way up? No, I can't. Alright, whatever. Great. Making me look like a fool, aren't ya? Whoa! I don't know if you need Blooper. I just killed Blooper. Seems like there's something up there, but... Okay. See, go up here. It says go right there. How? It's way too up there. I need fireball, I guess, but how do you get the fireball? It's a nosy hammer, brothers. See, I could just hit the flag and win it, but... Oh my gosh. Doesn't help because these are just... I don't know if you need that bomb. Do we need the bomb? I don't understand what we desperate need. To pick the bomb, which one's the bomb? Ugh. The bomb could do it, but it had to go all the way over there. How am I gonna do that? It's like impossible. Okay. Can't carry it. Is there a possibility there could be a bomb there? I don't understand this part. See, the arrow says go that way, but what do I need for that? See, I need something right there to blow him up, but what do I... Maybe something hidden, maybe? There's gotta be something. See, something up there. Turtle up there. Yeah, I got killed by him anyway. Alright. Guys, I might have to end up just... clueless until I figure this out. Nice wavely firebar. Alright. Come on. Okay, that's not a big deal, I guess. This is a little bit of a big deal, but how do you go up there? There's gonna be something hidden. You need one of these things. How do you want? How do you? Oh. I don't understand. There's gonna be some way to break this. How? That would do if I find a way to break it. See, right here. Okay. My bad, guys. Kid killed. You need something with fire on it. That might break it. There's a coin up there. What does that mean? Nothing. I don't see anything that's hitting. Nothing's hitting. The finish line's right there, but you can't go there. Sticking around. Yeah, I don't get it, guys. I don't get it. The Hammer Brothers there. There's gonna be some solution. Except that's not the solution. Okay, guys. Unfortunately, until I figure this out, I don't know what to say. No, nothing hitting. You're not gonna ever get me, Hammer Brothers. Except the fireball would. Okay, guys, I don't know what to do right now, so I have to figure out what exactly I have to exactly do, because I could go just straight to the finish line, but the problem is the fire bar is blocked. Blocked by those fire bars. I don't see anything that would really help me. And I don't understand what I have to do exactly. I know I have to free that, but I don't know how. I don't have any fire ability. Ugh! Why did I keep getting killed by there? Don't I know how to climb a vine? Okay. He looks a little dopey. Okay, guys, I don't know what to say. If I keep continuing, this video is going to come too long. Like I said, I could go just straight, but the fire bar is blocking from doing that. So I can't. It's got to be some way for that. And the way is to break and get those shoes. The tricky part is how. I don't see anything that hitting. I don't see anything hitting. I can't jump higher. See, the arrow saying right here. I don't see anything hitting right here. Oh, there we go. Well, I got pushed out, but the problem is that Sharpie up there. Okay. It's because of that, guys. You have to jump high. Oh, man. I don't think I can do this, guys. Not to let you guys down. If I get killed, I'll try once more. But if it continues an epic fail, oh no. Forgot it's the second part. Then I'm going to have to just... Oh, it's a close call. Come on, Flower. Or Prom, I would say. So I got up there, but the problem is I keep falling down because of that. See? If I jump, I get hurt. Maybe I have to jump quickly, maybe. No, that's not gonna work. Alright. So you go right there, then you go jump up. How am I gonna do that? It's like impossible. Then jump up there. Maybe it's nothing to do with these guys. I don't know. Well, I have to find out how, guys, for some reason. I'm gonna find out online and see. And then maybe I'll show you in the next video, because if I jump, I get hurt and get hit by that. Oh my gosh. It's too fast for me, man. Yeah, it's too fast. Oh my gosh, this... Yeah, that's not working for me. Alright guys, unfortunately I'm gonna end up here for some reason, because this is gonna become too long. So guys, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna check online and see how to do it, and then on the next video I'll see how it's done. Okay, so I'm sorry guys, I'm gonna exit course. I tried. I'm sorry, epic fail. But this is how you unlock the skinny mushroom. You can see. So guys, sorry about the epic fail. So for now, I'll end up the video here because my gamepad's dying. So tune me in. I start it again on this one. Oh, I got this and then this and then this. Oh my gosh. Well guys, unfortunately I end up here, so thank you for watching. Sorry about the epic fail. So thank you for watching. At least you saw it for yourself. So guys, I'll talk to you for more Super Mario Maker as I do NWC. Hopefully I'll at least get somewhere on it. But if not guys, I don't know what else to say. So anyway guys, I'll talk to you for more Super Mario Maker. Yeah, buddy. So stay tuned, guys, for more Super Mario Maker. Thank you for watching, guys. And I'll talk to you for the next Super Mario Maker video. Bye.